Man, I get it right. My head back to my bed. You know I'm fucking tired. But man, I got this way. Man, I got this way. My head back to my bed.
Lewisburg. It's Friday, and I'm Campbell McNeely for Patriot Vision. In just a few minutes, 9th and 10th graders will be dismissed to the pep rally, followed by 11th and 12th graders. Today's Children of the Corn game day theme is a beach party with a kickoff set for 7 o'clock tonight against Lake Cormorant. This season, the Patriots football team's motto is Burn the Boats. We spoke with head coach Dustin Hectorn about the meaning behind the saying.
It's simply there's no retreat. There's nothing to get back on. You know, if you want to take the island, you got to burn the boats. And for us to move forward, we've got to get rid of that backup plan, that fallback on. There's no retreat. The boats are gone. We got to go on and take the island. So that's kind of our mentality in everything that we do, whether it's football, weight room, classroom, our social life outside of school, is, hey, go all in on what you're doing. There's no retreat going back to anything else.
To help celebrate the team's season opener, Patriot Vision is giving away a very limited number of these Burn the Boat decals at the pep rally and the game. Activity passes for all regular season sporting events at Lewisburg High are on sale right now on RevoPay, or you can purchase a season pass at lunch or at the game for $60. The Patriot swim team opened up their season last night at the DeSoto County Meet in Tunica. Here's PV Sports reporter Sammy Schreckengost with a recap.
The Patriot swim team had a strong performance last night in their first meet of the 2021 season. The boys' 400-yard relay team of Walker Jones, Mack Heron, Owen Campbell, and Cade Brady took first place and qualified for North Half in the 200-yard medley relay. In the boys' 200-yard freestyle, Walker Jones got first and qualified for North Half, along with Justin Clay. Zoe Malhot grabbed a second-place finish in the 50 free and also qualified for North Half with a time of 27.7. Some new personal bests were made by Trinity Anderson in the 500-yard freestyle with a time of 6.21, and Jake Phillips in the 100-yard freestyle, cutting 5 seconds off of his original time. The next meet is in 1 week back in Tunica. For Patriot Vision Sports, I'm Sammy Schreckenbach.
Sammy will be back with Patriot Sports Weekly tonight before the game. The LHS Counseling Office has added several new scholarship opportunities and announcements to the Lewisburg Schoology page. Go check them out. The English Honor Society is now taking applications from juniors and seniors through Monday. Applications are available outside Ms. Teal's room, C12. All NHS members have a mandatory kickoff event on Sunday at 1 o'clock in the cafeteria. See Ms. Taper as soon as possible if you have a conflict. And finally, stay in first block until you are dismissed to the pep rally. Freshmen and sophomores will sit on the visitor side at the stadium, and juniors and seniors will sit on the home side. Thanks for watching, and enjoy the pep rally.